Hello, I'm Box Van D. This is Maxie. We live in a box van. I started out in car, moved to a cargo trailer, then the box van, and when I thought I was going blind, which I'm not, I moved into a fifth wheel. Now I'm back in the box van. So, how do you do it? How do you live in a car, a tent, a SUV, a van, a pickup truck, even a larger RV? I have the answers for you today with this interview, and I hope you'll really appreciate it and check out the links I will put in the description below this video. Hello, everybody. I would like to meet my friend Marshall from Mellow Nomadic Adventures. We've been friends for a few years, and he shared with me something special he's done. I'm Box Bandy. Maxie, my companion animal, and I share our inspiring journey as a senior solo woman redefining the boundaries of independent living on a tight budget with both the ups and the downs. This channel is about a nomadic lifestyle on and off grid, all while managing disabilities. I share how my faith in God and His Son Yeshua Jesus Christ sustains me and keeps me living a joyful life by learning life's lessons in the great outdoors. It is an amazing true story of my life, including the good, the bad, and the ugly.
So, Marshall, what have you been up to lately?
Well, I was, this is my third year of doing van life in a minivan, and I've accumulated a lot of great tips and knowledge about doing van life in a minivan. And so I thought I would put together, it started as an ebook, and then it grew into a paperback, and I also have it in a hardcover, and it grew into this book right here, which is called Roaming Home: Ultimate Minivan Camper Conversion Guide, and it walks you through every step of the process.
So tell me some of the chapters in there.
Okay, so some of the chapters, I'm just going to turn to the table of contents really quick. So we have a chapter on planning your conversion, how to design your dream space, layout considerations, how to optimize your space in a tiny area. What tools you need?
So, question, is this only for minivan owners or what? Is it going to benefit anybody in a small space on wheels?
Yes, so this will benefit anyone who is considering van life, and you don't have to be just in a minivan. You could be in a car, you could be in a truck, any type of small vehicle. This will
Right.
benefit you. Because I
Yeah.
go through safety considerations, security,
Yeah.
having a first aid kit,
Where to park, maybe?
where to park,
Yeah.
that's in here. Emergency contact info.
Yeah.
It just
Awesome.
tries to go through everything you would need, and yeah, just tried to provide
That's
some.
awesome. So, because of your journey, you've realized that this is very helpful to people. That's why you do it?
Exactly. You're right. So I hope. So part of my mission is to inspire others and motivate them, and motivate them to pursue the nomadic lifestyle and not get hung up on not having the right vehicle at the time, not having all the gear at the time. You know, just start with where you're at and you build on it.
Build out from there. Exactly. That's kind of where I started. I started in a car and it worked for 6 months. Then I moved up to a cargo trailer. But now I'm in the box van. And it really is about organization and what your needs. And really, you live like this. You don't have to be a minimalist, but you do have to carry minimal stuff.
Exactly right.
You
And
know?
so, you don't want to be out there and have a bunch of things in the way that you're not using, and a bunch of things in the way of the stuff that you are using. So,
Right.
it's this book will help you streamline that process, and it gives you a great starting point of what types of gear and different pieces of equipment you'll need.
Right.
And it doesn't take much to get started. I mean, I started with a sleeping bag and a tote
right.
and a cooler.
Right. And I love your builds.
Thank you.
Go check out his channel on YouTube, Mellow Nomadic. Say it for me. I stumbled.
Mellow Nomadic Adventures. You had it.
On YouTube.
Yep.
And you'll see the videos he's done about his builds. And what other ways they can contact you, Marshall?
So you can connect with me on, I'm on all the social media, Instagram, Facebook, of course, and YouTube. If you would like to send me an email, you can email me at mellownomadicadventures@gmail.com.
Okay.
Yeah.
And let's see, I did want to ask you one more thing.
Yeah.
So where can you get your book?
So the book...
We wanted people to go get this book if they want to know anything about starting out as a nomad or starting out spending a great deal of time on wheels. You don't have to be a nomad, but you do, and will benefit you if you travel a lot or in a small vehicle. So
yes, that's an excellent point. You don't have to be a full-time nomad, a part-time. You can just be sometimes even, just
yeah,
on weekends.
Right.
And this is going to help you figure out what you need. You can find this book on Amazon. You can get it in a paperback, hardcover, or the ebook version. You can also find this book on Etsy and on my Gumroad store.
And so I really do encourage anybody that wants to know more about minivan camper and minivan or small vehicle camping, learning how to set it all up, learning how to be safe, where to go, what to do, what even has schematics on how he did the build of certain things in his minivan. It's pretty awesome. So I don't do a lot of these kind of interviews, people, but I think this would be very beneficial for anybody that wants to purchase his book. And I encourage you to do that and check out his channel. Check out his contact information. I will have in the description below the video. So check out below and you know how to contact Marshall. Marshall, thank you.
Thank you so much, Box Van D.
I love your book.
Huge fan. Huge Box Van D fan. So thank you so much for doing
this
for me.
Thank
this
you.
Is
okay.
Awesome. Yep, appreciate you.
And thank you, everybody, for watching and checking them out. Thank you. So if you want to know more about how to get started camping in a small vehicle, how to do it safely, all the little details you need to know, check out his book. The links will be in the description below the video. You can purchase it on Amazon and many other ways that he mentioned. So I hope you'll go buy his book. Thank you.